You gotta help. My father's been kidnapped.
Tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If they don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Do you know where they took him?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map. We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
Sold it.
side.
Thank you. Push it.
Nothing there now.
Let's go. For trouble, I hope.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
You're welcome.
You should know, we've decided to join the Minutemen. You can count on our help if you need it.
broadcasting all day, all across the country.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up. Pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Thank you. Thank you.
trade?
That's trade.
Smiling and Larry has what you need, guaranteed.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Most unpleasant.
Thank you.
Nightera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Thank you. With a spot of luck, we should be able to nick something of use.
Well, it's no General Atomics back in the day, but still, not too shabby. All ears.
What's up?
Something you need, Mom?
Thank you.
I'm the man for the job, but...
Care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? Oh, that is great news! Lady, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Commonwealth justice for you.
Hey, at least it's honest work.
Thank you.
Do you see? I am Super Mutant. I am fear.
Yes, I know. I am stupid. Not dying.
Yes, but I am special.
Hey, at least it's honest work.
Hey there.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty, don't stop bullets.
Here at Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. Tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
What are you gonna do with that?
tuned to Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 12 noon. Any Minutemen in the area, there's a settlement that's been raided by super mutants. Please respond if you can help. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.